Welcome back to our channel. So today we are doing an interview with our grandparents.
Hi.
I'm gonna ask 5 questions and Sahasra is gonna ask 5 too. So shall we begin with the first question?
Yeah.
Okay. So the first question is, what did you study?
Myself, I am BA.
Okay.
Myself, electrical engineering in diploma.
Okay. What's your favorite color? Nana?
My red.
Tata?
Blue.
Same fish, I love blue. How many kids do you have? Nana?
We have 3 kids.
2 daughters, 1 son.
Okay. And the sons, daughters and me and Sastra. And what is your favorite food?
Not like that. We can have all types of food.
Okay. We'll have
only
all
vegetarian,
of
right?
Only vegetarian.
And vegetarian. I like sweets too much. Out of that, Kalakand I like more.
Okay, the next question. This is the special question. What are your hobbies?
My hobbies. Singing. I like singing.
Singing, dancing, and for making fun.
Yeah, you make a lot of fun
with my granddaughters.
Okay, guys, we are done with all the 5 questions. Now Sahasra is gonna come here and then she's gonna ask questions.
Hello, guys. Now Siri is done with her questions and it's my turn. So let's begin. Okay, when did you get married?
7th May
1970. Okay. When was the first time you both met?
Always when I go to the Himayat Nagar.
I saw the first time.
That we can already
remember. We don't remember. Always I will be seeing it. Whenever I go to the Himayat Nagar, my Manatha.
Okay.
House.
Okay, the next question. What was your relation before marriage?
Manarikam.
Uncle's son.
Okay. And then, who is your favorite child?
You won't have any differentiation like that. All are equal.
Okay. So next one. Who is the most likely to sleep? Like, who sleeps more?
My son? He sleeps a lot.
No, and you both. And you both.
About me. He's a good sleeper.
Alright, we are done with the questions and you have answered all of them.
Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye! Bye.